Check testing. Oh, let's start by making sure the game capture is actually getting the game, huh? There we go. Shoot, yeah, I think as soon as I start streaming, I actually do lose a little bit of FPS. Just a little. Looks like there might be more of this peninsula to explore. Sure, fine. As soon as we narrow down some options. Alright, where am I with this dude? Do I actually have enough to level up? Just once. I'll wait on that. I'd ask you to send them to me, but I'm operating on a bit of a stretched down OBS setup right now to see if I get any more game performance out of it. So I'll just look at them after the stream. That makes a difference. I forget if we looked up here before. Seems like there's a bit more beaten path. Oh, stop. Dick. Oh good, those dogs drop Finn Beast Bones, so I don't have to feel bad about killing them if I ever need those. Oh, what the heck? I'm considered in combat, I can't pull up the map. I still can't pull up the map. Missed. Oh, come on. You know what? Come here. Oh, what the? Yeah, I did look at them last night. I wasn't sure if you meant you had some other ones for me, though. Oh, you said I thought... Okay, yeah. I didn't spot the whole message the first time. Whoa! What? Is it the same? I still can't open the map. Forest Lookout Tower. Okay, no backstab, that's fine. Huh. Hand ballista, cool. And bolts. Didn't know about that. Oh, what? Where did this guy come from? Okay. Now, where's he going? Whatever. Maybe that's the guy who was throwing stuff out the window at me. I just didn't spot him on the way up somehow. Anyway. Got what I needed from up there. 30 strength for this crossbow. Nice. Kind of just want to see what it looks like when you're holding it. Wow. Get a load of this guy. Holy crap. That's a hand ballista, alright. Wonder what the... Kick. You know, I haven't tried to kick in this game yet. I guess that means kick isn't part of the normal moveset. An unconventional ballistic device modeled on a weapon used to besiege castles. Only capable of firing great bolts. Perfect for reckless acts such as storming a castle or facing an entire army alone. Would you prefer I'd stayed naked? For the whole playthrough, Joel, because it seemed like you were complaining about it a bit. I should test something, actually. Well, I'm sorry you feel that way, but we're not going back to that. Alright, what else we got? Yep. No, come back. Guess I just keep it sifting through this forest. Oh, hold on. More bolts. Oh, wait, shoot. I think this thing I opened is limiting my frame rate. Let me... Here we go. Okay, whatever. Alright, anyway. So that was cool. I wonder if a lot of other people have found that. Who have come through here. Should probably be on the horse for this jump. Or goat, I'm sorry. Whatever you prefer. Steed. So that was the bridge I got across here. Whoop. Harry? What are these guys, then? They appear to be just sitting here cowering. Screeching. Guess I'll leave them to it. Kinda wish I could do that from a mounted position and be on my way, but... So I came up this way. Yeah. Just keep following the path, I guess. So that was that tower. Cowering monkeys. Big cliff. Oh, where's my... Sure. It's a little dark in some areas of this forest. Oh, that's a lot of poison gas. Let's look over here first. Whoop. No, thank you. A cave. Yeah. I was gonna ask you if you were planning on playing this game at some point, but I know you're tied up in the new Destiny stuff. Okay. Cave. Is that all that's in here? No. Shit! Giant mouse. Damn it, I wish I had more bigger sweeping attacks with this thing. Come on! Whatever, the thing was right outside. It's just now I have to go back down there to get my stuff. At least this time I can maybe open the chest first, now that I know where that hole is. Pickled turtleneck. I wonder if this loops back around down to where I died there, or if I just have to jump down again. Cave moss. Yeah, it's up there. Oh man. One more. All you have to do is just jumping R2. That's cool. Are you planning on like beachcombing with that, or what was the idea with the metal detector? It's not gonna be that. No. I blood loss. Oh, this has kick as well. Not you, Google. Oh, that's cool. It's like one of, it's like a curved greatsword. I might actually try this out. 138 plus 7. Of course, now I'm a bit worried the, strong foe, huh? The ground could just fall out from underneath me at any time, but I doubt they would do that more than once in the same cave. Huh. I can't mount in here, can I? No. Man, I got a bunch of these now. It's like several thousand runes I'm sitting on. If I drop this here... Okay, at least I can see it better.